Alright, so here I'm gonna go to season mode. I'm gonna push new. I'm gonna push NHL and have all that continue. And then I live over here by Dallas, and my favorite team is the Stars, so I'm gonna put the Stars. Love the Stars, favorite team. Alright, next, and then start season. First game. Alright, so we're going to go up against the Bruins. Let's do this. I'm going to go home jersey. I'm going to get that. Alright. I'm going to go to start game. Right now, I'm just got to wait for it to load. Glove save by the goalie, but it's okay.
Unleashes a cannon. The lane was plugged up in that shot. Tries to get it to Pavelski. Here they are on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control. Perry. Moves the puck over to Richie. And now he moves it quickly to
not today.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck. Dallas wins the draw. And now it's grabbed by Yama.
Up right back. Centering.
And that one's turned away. Grabbed along the board by Hintz. And that one's broken up. Taken by Grislick. Richie's got on the offensive end.
and he takes a shot. What a stop. Dallas looks to break out in their own end. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. More than half the period has expired. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Fax has won it. Puck scooped up by Johns. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Here's a short pass to Dickinson. Dallas on the attack. Here's a chance right in the slot. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Now a quick pass to Pastrnak.
No!
Here's a chance, a 2-0. Score!
Oh, dang it.
Wow, that's a great reaction.
That's okay.
Doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
The Bruins had to be wondering if they were ever going to find the back of the net, right?
Well, you've carried the play through the first 10 minutes of this period.
Shoot, that was a bad pass.
You want to bring it home for the opening run.
And that one stopped. Puck picked up by Pastrnak. Stopped by the goaltender. Heiskanen's moving it ahead. They've got numbers. Skates in behind the cage. Right on the doorstep. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Boston's got the puck.
Where to go.
Quick feed to Pastrnak. Pastrnak's carrying it ahead. With possession along the wall.
Bad
Dallas has it near the wall. Puck grabbed by Sagan. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker.
Let's go, power play.
On the ice. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Dallas gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time.
Sorry, guys, that was my gaming chair.
Ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows
not really a chair,
as they're
but...
trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
With some momentum driving towards the net. Rask's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Here in the dying moments of this period, Boston's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. Takes the shot. Can't get it to go. Aw,
dang it.
And manages to clear the zone.
Getting off on the board.
Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards.
No, I did not want to do that.
Gets on top, but we'll have the stoppage of play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Corrali. Oh, he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Ben's going to play the puck behind the cage. Picked up along the wall by Janmark. Dallas has it behind the net. Receives the pass. And he slides it quickly to Ben. Here's a shot. Denied by the goaltender.
Dang it. Oh, I gotta win the draw.
More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Dallas takes possession off the draw. And makes the save. From point-blank range. Denies him again. Boston's got the lead here late in this first period. That's the horn, and 20 minutes is all said and done with here for period number one. 2-1 is where we sit after 20 minutes of play, and a fun one with both teams getting on the board here.
I'm going to pick for zone on the second period.
Both teams are back at center ice.
We have the power play.
Period number two underway. The Bruins have done a solid job shorthanded to this point. Just a few seconds remain as they win the draw here over this period. Stick saved by the goaltender.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
Let's it fly. That's blocked. Moves it to Nordstrom. Gets it out of his own end. The Stars come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
A lot of head shaking on the bench when you go back after a power play like that. Well executed, lots of pressure, just couldn't finish.
Rask's on top of that back for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Boston's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. Moves it quickly over to Marchand. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick pass to Marchand. Gets in front of it. Slides it across to Ben. Snaps one here on the slot. Big stop by the keeper.
Boy, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Dallas steps inside. Ben's going to play it from the back of the cage.
Boston's oh, dang it. Oh, check.
Here's a short pass to Bergeron. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop. Dallas takes possession of the puck. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure.
The Bruins have done a good job with their stick, intercepting passes, yet they haven't been able to stretch this game out.
Here's a chance. Heads to the back of the net.
Boston's no.
behind the net. Slides the puck near the front of the net. With the stop.
Dead center, excellent save.
Another stop by the goaltender. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes a shot, makes the save. Dallas with possession in their own zone.
Here we go.
Dallas is on the attack.
Oh!
Their own end. Quick feed to Carlo. Carlo's gonna play it against the half wall.
Come on.
Moves it to Carlo. Shot! And now it's grabbed by Lindell.
Let's go, come on.
Right to the middle!
Score! Let's go!
Man, these burn the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high slot,
let's go. 2-2, I just tied it up.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We are all tied up in this one. Moves it quickly over to Pavelski. Solid body contact. Here they come on the attack. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Quick pass to Johns. Takes the feed.
Scores! Oh! New game! Let's go.
He has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Boston's looked good offensively to this point, but they continue to trail here in the second.
Ooh, that was score! Another goal.
Themselves a two-goal lead here in the late going to this second period. An impressive display thus far.
Really has been. I like the way that they've played really from the very beginning of the game. The two-goal lead's a result of being the better team for most of the night.
Puts it on next.
Again. Oh my gosh.
Dallas
shot.
Continues to pour it on here in the back half of this second.
I don't know that they can do anything in the last part of this period to screw up this lead. They look like they are dominating this shift by shift.
Dallas is in the offensive zone. Zegras got him along the boards. It's in the back of the net. He's scoring.
What the heck? I keep scoring. This is crazy, guys. I can't believe it. Wow. erotic Faxa. Oh my gosh. What a shot. Yeah, they're definitely switching goalies.
This has been a long night.
Dallas has been like an offensive freight train, and it's only the second here, Ray.
They've got chance after chance after chance. The good part is they've capitalized on these opportunities. It's been a terrific offensive performance.
Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Corrale. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Takes the feed from the left side. Dallas plays the puck from the corner, and he comes up with it. Grizzlick's picking up momentum through center. Center down in front.
Dang it. I'm still up by 3, though.
Boston's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on. But it's been a pretty rough game for them so far.
Taken by Heiskanen. Boston's got a hold of it.
Oh, man.
Tries to get the puck to Bergeron. Carries it in. Nice pass.
Whoa! Great glove save. Aww.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. Gets a piece of him with the glove.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second.
That's penalty.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. McAvoy's
easy tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the stuck excuse, right?
Never works.
Dallas has it behind the cage. Dallas has the puck. Dallas gains the zone. Quick feed to Faxa. Comes up with a stop. And manages to clear the zone. Dallas has possession of it now. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Unloads one. And it comes up with the save. The Bruins seem almost a little frustrated out there as we near the end of the second period. They've had plenty of chances, just cannot convert. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Dang it.
And that'll do it for period number two. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Boston's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here. But a nice start to the period as they win the draw. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Pavelski, you were in the way.
And he slides it quickly to Radulov. Boston, here comes the pushback. Buckle up, you're going to drop the gloves.
Yeah, he jumped in pretty quick, didn't he? He's not going to let him fight. Too little, too late. You get in a fight, but your team has just gotten their lunch handed to them.
This is where you almost wonder if there's run time available.
I hope so.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Corrale's picking up steam. There's the whistle as the puck goes
out of play.
Boston's had a lot of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Taken along the wall by Chara and tries to make a diagonal pass to Nordstrom. Nordstrom's got it into offensive territory. Takes a shot and he makes the save. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Pavelski's got the puck along the wing.
even though they don't get
that. That's his second.
They're let's go. Let's go.
Quick shot,
light combo.
Goalie beat low on the glove side. He thought he had it. Doesn't catch him. Dallas is back to center ice. Is this their best performance we've seen this year?
Offensively, it's as good as any other night that they've had. Domination in the offensive zone.
Puck scooped up by Heiskanen. Traps the puck away. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. All right, Ray, is he thinking about it now?
Oh, there's no way he's not. I had 9 of these, 9 hat tricks, and when you get the second one, it's really kind of the only thing you're thinking about.
Boston's grabbed a hold of the puck. Marchand's got it along the boards. Let's it go. Connects off a player in front. Moves it quickly over to Klingberg. Carries it across the line. Here's the pass. Oh, and he was that close from putting it in.
Things happen so quickly. He wants to deliver that puck quickly and accurately. He only got half of it right.
Game of inches. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. Dropped him in the open ice. Klingberg's gaining momentum. They've got the defense outnumbered. Klingberg's got it in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Lindell. Just wide. And now he tries to get it across to Perry. And he gets a glove on it to keep it at bay. And that's broken up. Up along the wing. Puts it in deep. Dallas will play it from behind the net. Como swooping in on the attack.
2 goals in the bag already. He's got the puck again, showing some great techers. Outstanding skill as he's got the puck. He won't give it up.
Let's it go. That's turned aside for the blocker. Como's got the puck in his own zone. It's a 2-on-1. Sends it across.
Goal!
No chance for the
let's go. I just scored again. Let's go.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Dallas has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal-scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
Nuh-uh.
Save! Centering pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Aww.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. We got a minor penalty coming up
for sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You can see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Here's a short pass to Coyle. Big time stick save.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Slides it across. Makes the save with the trapper. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. Halak's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Boston's failed to convert on scoring opportunities and lots of them here in this third period. Bergeron's won it in their own end. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Good check, frees the puck up. Nice defensive robbery on that. Tosses it to Johns. Redirected from...
Score!
That's a short-handed marker.
Miro Heiskanen! Let's go! Another goal. Miro Heiskanen. Let's go!
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick.
Let's go.
Into the net.
Dallas continues to steamroll here in this third period.
Goal, goal, goal. It seems to be every couple of minutes they celebrate another one.
Scooped up along the wall by Crew. Gaining steam inside the neutral zone. Now that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Dallas gains a hold. Breakaway! And that's
Oh, you blew it, Cogliano.
Takes it across the blue line. Quick feed to Krejci. Move to the middle. Stopped by the goaltender. Grabbed along the board by Marchand. Hammers one from the point. And comes deep. And here's the pass to Cogliano. Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal. But both teams down back to even strength.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
Sends it down low. Unable to reach that one. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Back to the blue line. Big time stop there. Slides it up to Hintz. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Marchand's got it against the boards. Let's it go. Too much traffic in the lane. Dallas is across the blue line. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. And that's broken up with a stick in front. On the attack along the boards. Dallas has it near the wall. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Taken down and that the officials caught it.
They power play.
Here's an odd man rush. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Score!
Goal! Let's go, Jamie Benn. Second goal of the night. Let's go, that's 10-3. Oh, beautiful shot. Let's go. Beautiful shot.
One of those nights, Ray.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night for them.
Slides the puck over to DeBrusk. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone.
Tried just a little bit too much there, James.
To his teammate, and that's picked off in front. Halak's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there. It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already. But you know he'd love to pull a hat trick out of him. See if he can get a third one.
Is the third the easiest or the hardest?
Oh, it's the hardest for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
Stretches one out to DeBrusk. Look out, a two-on-one. Here's a shot, and there's a save. Slides the puck across to Perry. Sends it over.
Oh, that
would
have been
nice
another goal.
Puck moved over to DeBrusk, and we've got a two-on-one. Comes up with a stop. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Chara's got it across the line. A great read on the play. Here's a blast, and he comes up with a big-time save on that.
That's game. Easy win.
This is one easily you can marry on the eye test
finish
the
game.
Numbers test and say, yeah, they both work.
Yes. That was a great game, guys. Awesome W. First game of the season was an easy W. Alright, guys. Well, that'll do it for today's video. This is only part one. I might post part two later today, but if not, then it'll be tomorrow. Alright. Bye, guys. Peace.